everyone. First of all, if you hear banging in the background, it's the builders next door. Fun. Secondly, this is Tuesday, first day of a week of awesomeness, and I'm going to make a playlist in case you miss any of the week of awesomeness, which you can find on my channel. Before I get into the details of what this is about, I'd like to say thank you to everyone who's subscribed recently. I had a goal for next September, so this September coming, to have at least 500 subscribers, and I've just got shy of 400, which is great. Thank you very much. Okay, now onto something a bit better. As I said, this is a week of awesomeness where I post a video every day for 5 days running, and it's all got to do with lucid dreaming. It's unedited and unscripted, which should be fun. So it's just knowledge just flowing out of every orifice. Anyway, I'd like to talk about lucid dreaming and what lucid dreaming is. A lot of you ask me, they give me a short description of a dream they've recently had, and then at the end they say, was I dreaming or not? I've seen it quite a lot throughout my YouTube career. Career. But anyway, firstly, lucid dreaming is the conscious awareness of you dreaming whilst you're dreaming. So basically, you know you're dreaming as you're asleep. That is it. If you know you're dreaming when you're in a dream, that's a lucid dream. It doesn't necessarily mean that you have to have full control over every aspect, because that's a layer 4 lucid dream. What a layer 4 lucid dream is part of a different... It's one layer of a 4-part layer. Layer 1 is you're consciously aware and then bang, you snap out of it. You've probably had this. Layer 3, for example, is you know you're dreaming, but your dream characters don't know. Layer 4 is full control. And you've got layer 2 and layer 0, which is a bit interesting. I think Rhys Jones made this popular. I don't know if he created it or not. I think he did. But 4 layers of lucid dream. There's 5, which is an OBE, and 0, which is a bit interesting. But anyway, you don't need a layer 4 lucid dream. For example, layer 3 is you know you're dreaming, but your dream characters don't know. You can't control everything. You just know that you're dreaming, and you have full control over your body, but you don't have full control over what you do and everything around you, all the aspects. You can't grow the grass or make the sun set. You can't fire lightning bolts from your hands. Nothing like that. But layer 4 lucid dream is. You can do that. But there's still lucid dreaming. It's still a lucid dream. It's just different variations of a lucid dream. I think most of you are trying to get a layer 4 lucid dream, but let me tell you, if you're aiming to just get a layer 4 lucid dream, then don't be surprised if you have layer 1, 2, 3. Having layer 1, 2 and 3 isn't any worse than having layer 4. When you get a bit into it and a bit more advanced into lucid dreaming, I for example, don't write down in my dream journal, because I'm not in that part of my lucid dreaming journey in life. I'm in a different part, I'm in a more spiritual part at the moment, just learning about all different types of things. So I don't need to write down my dreams, I don't need to do this, I don't need to do that. But oh, no, I can't do it. I just ruined that video now. I don't need to do that. But you, in your lucid dreaming journey, would have to write down your dreams, and you'll see that you will probably start off with layer 1, and then maybe you'll have a layer 4 one day, and you find that you can fly, but you only take off really slowly. That's what happened to me. And then you go back to layer 2, maybe layer 5, no, not 5, layer 3, and layer 0. Layer 0 is interesting. I'm going to do a separate video on that. So I hope you liked this video, unedited, unscripted version of what I was going to say 4 weeks ago. Stay tuned tomorrow, where I'll be teaching you about the cowed method. Stupid builders. Bye. Ciao for now.